Wasn't that pretty? I might tell you that even though Jimmy and his wife Vi now live in Florida, we visit each other all the time. And the last time they were in Los Angeles, they came over for dinner and we played Italian Trivia Pursuit. Oh, you don't know what that is? Well, Italian Trivia Pursuit means you cannot refuse. You can turn down two questions, but you have to answer the third. And guess who won the booby prize? Me. And worst of all, my questions had to do with show business. Those of you who watched our show over the years remember how they always decorated my piano. Our set designer, Chuck Coons, and director Jim Hobson would always come up with some wild and crazy idea to dress up my piano to match the song I was playing. It all started when our show went into color in 1965. I went to Jim and I said, "Oh, Jim, please do something about this old brown piano. Paint it cream or something." He thought for a moment and then he said, "Why don't we paint it a different color every week?" So that's what they did. And folks used to get a big kick out of seeing how it looked every week. Here are a few shots. This first one, I'm in a Roaring Twenties outfit and we're doing a Roaring Twenties show. I love that dress. The second one now, I think it was a spring show. We had flowers and it was all decorated, oh, real light and airy. This third one was New Year's Eve. I remember this well because we burst the balloons right after we finished the show. And this last one I loved. I was the queen in the Walt Disney special. Those were fun. Well, I'm up next playing Loch Lomond. What do you want to bet I got a Scottish outfit on?